The next item on the agenda is REZ 2013-10. Staff, if you will please present this request.
Yes, sir. The last case for the county in this respect is a request on the subject property at the very end of Stubbs Lane, which is in the north central part of Lyons County, to go from EA or agricultural to R1 or low density residential. With that request, the house that's existing on the property, we did get some updated information. We don't believe anyone is currently renting the property. The applicant's representative are here tonight if you want to go into that further. But beyond that update, you have the recommendation from staff. We don't have any other updates on this case and do believe it's ready for consideration tonight.
All right, thank you. Are there any questions for the staff or the commissioner? There being none, is there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in favor of this request?
Rocky was left with me, my brother, my sister, and my grandmother before she passed, and we did not know any details about the property or what was left to us until after passing. And then we realized and found out that the zoning was not correct on the property. So we just wished to resolve this.
Are there any questions for the speaker from the commissioner? Are there any other questions for the speaker from the commissioners?
Yes, can you just elaborate quickly when you say he owned, how big is the parcel that your cousin got rezoned? How big?
1 acre.
1 acre, and it was rezoned from state agriculture to R1. And do you believe that if you rezone to R1, you will have better chances to sell the property?
That's the only way we can sell it. We cannot sell it the way it's on.
Purchase some additional land is out of the option.
Yes, I mean, the land around us is worth more than what we're asking for the house. It's a couple of acres. So we're just trying to sell the house at a fair market value. And, you know, just try to get out of it. So I think they're asking like 15,000 acres around us. The full acre.
Is the adjacent property that surrounds yours, is that one parcel owned by one entity? Do you know?
Right here behind us, right here. Yeah. That's one family member here.
Have you approached them if they would be interested to buy your property?
They offered us peanuts. Basically, we just soon give it to them and then quit paying the tax. I think. And that's the only option we had. And then across the street here, the dirt right there, my uncle has property, and my aunt has property right through here. And they all got easement right in front of the house to their property.
Are there any other questions for the speaker from the commissioners?